Oh no, the fuel station is 6 kilometers away. I'm not sure if we're gonna make it. Right. Yes, just. Oh, thank God. Yes, I know. Thank you. Okay, Chili. Yes, you're gonna get some fuel now. We got the fuel. We didn't run out on the way. So this one is the one which saved us today. Very important to have this 1 liter. Saved me so many times. You think it's nothing, but it's actually a lot when you have like 10 cases or even 12 or 15 to the petrol station. Okay, this one is good. I like. Good. This is a nice, windy, quiet road. I enjoy it. And you know what? I actually feel like I'm in Poland. The nature is just so similar. Okay, maybe except for the yellow paint on the road. But it's, yeah, that could be anywhere in Poland right now. It's very nice. I like it. Okay, I'm really enjoying it. This little, I wanted to say coastal ride, this ride along the lake. It's so beautiful. We are getting very much so close there. 20 k's to go. This is nice. Look, it's like, you know, and you probably, and your head is like nearly in the water.
Nearly.
You know what I mean. I totally want to swim in that lake. And it's a really nice twisty road and like, woo! That's cool, I love it. So beautiful!
So did you get your shit back?
No. Can I give you a hug?
Yes, hi. Hi, nice to see you. Meet you.
Meet you as well. Thank you for the invite.
Of course.
So what are we having for dinner?
I will bring this in and this stuff. And then we'll just... I guess we should just sit
You're
outside.
Professional.
I don't know about that.
Very flash. You look like you've done this before.
Yeah, just this.
So David is in the middle of the renovation.
Yeah, major reno.
Yes. But yes, the kitchen is sort of sorted.
Sort of. This is the old kitchen. This is like this big, this kitchen.
But yeah, beautiful house. Although yes, it's in the process of being renovated. And I'm apparently the first guest.
True.
Yay. Okay. So we're gonna do this mustard. Bro.
Girl. Girl.
You said it's nice, hey? Is it spicy?
I mean, try it. It's a little bit, not terribly, but.
There you go. Thank you. I like hot stuff.
What else did I want? Oh, the lettuce.
Yes.
Lettuce.
Thank you.
Is that enough?
Yes. Do you want half?
No, I'm good. I already have.
You good? Okay.
Yeah, and you got your asparagus.
My one is done.
Nice.
Nice. Nice, mate.
Nice. Nice. Yeah, mate. Nice. Yeah. Good on you.
Yeah, nah. Okay. My burger is ready. Is your burger ready?
My burger is ready.
Okay, let's eat.
My burger's ready. Let's eat. Let's do it. Finally, food.
Thank you so much for this. Not for you. You had it. Well, you didn't have
it. It's available for you, Mod. Yes, Mod, yes, no. Mod.
Mod, no.
Hey, Mod. Hey, no. Ça suffit.
Very nice.
Mm.
I'm very impressed.
I burned a burger. Yeah.
Oh, perfect. Another beautiful day in Nova Scotia. This is David's bike. Finally, he took it out. What's the registration?
California.
Still. So he's, yeah, David.
That's moved where I
from,
live.
Yes, from California. Anyway, I'll do a little interview with him for, yeah, in a moment. But yes, so plan for today is, David, we're going to eat something now, around the corner from here. And then we're gonna see the lighthouse. And then who knows, it's nice to have a riding buddy. David, are you excited about our little adventure?
I'm really excited. You know, I've been in Nova Scotia since the end of March, and you're the first person that I've actually ridden with. And the first guest of my house, first person to sleep on the new mattress.
Yes.
First person to try the new towels.
Yes, everything was very full, beautiful service. Thank you.
Could
service
I have a Yelp with review?
Pardon?
Would you do a Yelp review?
What's that?
The reviews for online. Two thumbs up, 5 stars.
5 stars,
would recommend.
5 stars. Yes. Breakfast place.
How we eat in Canada. You can do that for everybody.
Show me.
See, done. Yeah, help me with this.
Seems very like nice. Really nice. Nice, mate. Nice.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, mate.
Oh my god. Oh my god. We have to rush now to the ferry. Because apparently it's leaving in 3 minutes and then we have to wait half an hour, so he's like, we'll see if we get there. I didn't even like put my neck brace on, I was just like rushing, didn't even clip my gloves. Hopefully we'll get there. That's us! Woohoo! We made it! Yes! Nice! Yay! I know! Literally! One second later, we'll be late. We would be late. So we are crossing now. We literally got it in the last second to the ferry. We're crossing now. It's a
Delahave River.
Like literally 7 minutes ferry, and then we're just gonna keep going.
This is called being meta. So they call that in the business.
Right, and then we're just gonna keep going. Thank you, see ya!
This is just a really cool beach I wanted to show you.
Yes, absolutely. Let's have a look.
Hey mate, what's this beach famous for?
Right, so this beach is one of the most dangerous beaches in all of Canada. You have to be careful where you're walking because a snake can get your nads. Come on. Shh, do you hear that? You can hear them if you listen really careful. Yeah. They're mosquitoes. Skeeties.
Mozzies.
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 Mosquitoes. Mosquitoes. Yeah. I guess no surfing today.
Wow, that's pretty. They can see our dessert?
I don't think they can. I think we gotta go like this.
Yes, so.
Today on the cooking channel.
Right, our plans have changed completely. We are not going too far because it turned out we have to be back to, well, I have to drive to
Halifax
tomorrow to fix chili. So we just do like a little tour around this beautiful area, and now we're having
South Shore.
A dessert. Yes, yeah.
This is surprisingly hot. It's burning my fingers.
Hot.
I'm not sure what's going on.
Oh, really?
It looks
cold,
but it's hot.
Yes. So apple crumble and cheesecake,
yes,
and my coffee is
here comes
coming.
Coffee.
Thank you so much, sir.
My apple crumble has a salad in it as well.
Awesome.
Is there a little mint?
Yeah, no.
Thank you so much.
You guys are good.
Yeah. Thank you. Healthy. Take care. Brush your hair.
You want to try?
Yeah, mate.
What you reckon?
She's all right.
Oh, fuck. Goes all right, eh?
Yeah, it's all right.
No one's going to. Nice, mate, nice.
This, however, is a soup spoon. It's a little too big for my face hole.
I like his flashlights. He's very flash. What a beautiful part of Nova Scotia.
We made it to the very outback of Canada.
We're in the Far East.
Far, far, far east, out in the wild. Very, very remote road.
Yep.
Plenty of wild animals around.
You don't hear that car coming. I swear there's no cars here for thousands of miles.
And if they do, they have to be four-wheel drive.
Hopefully it doesn't hit me.
Just don't look at this one. He doesn't know what he's doing.
That's a front wheel drive.
Okay.
That trick I can do. You gonna do it in slow-mo?
Yes, I could do slow-mo. Do it in a fast-mo first. Okay, and now slow-mo.
That's how I use.
Going on this extreme stuff.
It's extreme.
Let's keep going our extreme adventure.
It's true.
True story.
Is your helmet undone? Is it tied?
No, it's like that.
Oh, okay.
I think so. Oh, it's all
right. Helmut!
Okay.
happy day.
Oh, my nuts. I don't even want to. Oh, my God.
I told you, she's heavy.
Pull a muscle. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. The seat's way more comfortable, though.